All right, here we are. Beautiful Friday night, and today we're gonna take a look at Analysys Plus cables. This is the demo video. So what I have here, I have the Acacia guitar, I have the Carvin V3M, so this here is the black oval. Let's try this one now. This one here is the silver oval. This one here is the Genesis Pure instrument cable, flexible, quiet, patent hollow oval design for great sounding performance. 20AWG OFC copper. And the cable uses G&H connectors. Very, very heavy duty cable over here. Let's get this one plugged in. I would say that, you know, a cable, and these are all good cables, by the way, so you're probably not going to have that big of a swing between them. So there it is. There's your Analysys Plus demo. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you think I missed something, leave a comment below. Let me know what you think I missed. I try to be somewhat scientific, but more importantly, I try to use my ears. So if you just, you know, nobody does this, right? Nobody looks at WAV files all day, but people do use your ears. And I'll tell you what, having heard all the cables, I think the Genesis Pure definitely sounds nice and full, and I like that. But if I was looking for something cleaner, let's say I was doing a clean set, I'd probably go with a black oval or a silver oval. And if I wanted something with a little bit more grit to it, I'd probably go with a Genesis Pure, just because, you know, just because. So I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you, rock on, and later.